think we all can agree that Big Time Bex is really just a big time bitch. So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're for. You should know. Baby, do you dare to do this? Cause I'm coming at you like a dog. Are you ready for, ready for, ready for a perfect storm, perfect storm, perfect storm? Cause what's your mind, what's your mind? There's no going back.
Display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is.
Impressive display of power.
One step ahead. She avoids the contact.
Look at this.
Off from the rope. Saw it coming and got out of there.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. The head scissor takedown. A jumping stop to the gut. Oh, Daze with a drop kick.
She's feeling it in the WWE Universe.
Ooh, she'd had enough of that. Here's the cover.
One, two.
Kicks out at 2.5.
She got so close, she could taste it there.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. display there.
Elbow drop right on point.
Disadvantage now. Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Boom!
She covers for the pin! And the count stops short of two.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Oh, God! This match is wearing her down.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Flashback! And returning to the ring. Running clothesline. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Mouse clothesline.
She's going up.
Top rope here. From the top. Cover. And she breaks the count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Dodges.
Setting up.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Counters. Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
Oh, that was inventive.
With a counter of their own.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
She's able to get out of the way. Big boot!
Incredible.
Snapmare takeover. Full head of steam.
Boom.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
One, two.
Oh my God.
How in the world? Ooh, got her right in the eye.
Places her right in the corner.
Oof, running knee in the corner.
He's gonna try it again.
DDT. Nicely done. That puts her in total control.
Started to cry, but then remember.